New this morning, more Americans are tightening their budgets now more than ever. And as we pinch pennies, a lot of us looking for new ways to save. In fact, simple adjustments are all it really takes to make a big difference.
Yeah, I'm doing it with a family of six. To be called a cheapskate, well, these days is more an honor.
Yeah.
Americans are looking to save, but running out of ways to do it, now there's a new list of so-called cheapskate rules to live by.
Yeah, first of all, you want to use technology to help you compare prices and look for coupons. There are plenty of sites and apps available to get you the lowest prices on products.
But avoid those mass coupon mailings unless it's a product you absolutely need. Economists say many Americans are becoming emotional spenders and are impulse buying when they see what they think is a good deal.
Yeah, I fall victim to that one a lot. Also, you want to think dollar stores. They're great for necessities like paper goods, over-the-counter medicines, and household products.
And also consider the idea of only using what you need. It applies to more than just groceries. Say, for example, think about how often do you watch those cable channels?
Yeah, not very often. And if it's just one night a week, maybe it's worth cutting the service to save $20 or $30. That's what I plan on doing.
And economists say the best advice is to follow 3s: be smart, be strategic, and don't spend more than you have to.